everyone, this is Kyle from WeTechCareOfYou, and today I'm just going to show you very quickly how you can update the loading screen and the icon that shows on your Microsoft PowerApps Canvas apps. So let's just get straight into it. So if I just create an app here, skip that. So I'm just going to save this to the cloud, so test update. Okay, so now if I share this app, I'm just going to leave the site. Now if I share this application, you'll see that the loading screen is light blue, and there's usually a pencil edit icon there if it takes longer to load. Obviously, we've got nothing in this app, so it loads pretty quickly. So we're just going to show you how to change that. So if I just go back into edit this Canvas app, just override those changes. And what you need to do is if you just come to File, and then if you select Settings along the left, here you can change the app icon and the background and even the fill of the icon. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to make a slight change here. So I'm just going to change the background of this to be gray. And then I'm just going to add an image to set as that background icon. So you can see I put my logo there with the transparency, so that background is now gray. So now if I just close this and I just select Save, and then go to publish. So now you'll see here, so see, I've gone to select publish, it's already showing my new image update there. So that's already updated. So if I just publish that, and that's how you make the change. So it's very easy. If I just click this now, it'll probably still load very quickly, but it takes a couple of times for that change to pull in. So if I just click that again, now it's still showing the blue. So okay, so now it's changed. So now if I click that again, you can see that gray background before it loads. And there you can see how we've changed that. So I hope this video helps. Please like and subscribe to the channel.